Everyone deserves a night to play. either some deaf people or a few haters over here that when I said Taylor, them too. I'm gonna tell you how important it is to clap. No, real shit. This is a young man that came to New York with a dream, first of all, he went to Hartford School of Music, finished that. And about a month ago, this young man just graduated from Juilliard School of Music. Now, I don't know where y'all come from. Hold up, that's big. I don't know where nobody here come from, but I come from South Central Los Angeles where the average cat going to college is like, it's not even funny because I went, but I was in and out that shit. But the average cat that had the chance of going to college from where I'm from is slim, y'all. And not just where I'm from, all over the world. So when I see this young black educated man that went to Juilliard, I hear him play like that. I applaud and I clap for him. So once again, Taylor gave it. Now we got that deep shit out the way. I got some homeboys in New York, y'all. I love coming to New York because I'm a songwriter, producer, but I'm a musician. And I have the privilege of writing songs and having some of my favorite musicians play on them, buddies. I play the alto saxophone. We all see that, right?
Yeah.
I got a friend here that plays the fuck out of the alto saxophone. He's been one of my favorite players for the past 5-6 years. He plays with Marcus Miller, y'all, from New Jersey. I want to call him in to sit in. This is my homeboy, Mr. Alex Hahn. He's about to come rock for y'all. Rock for y'all. Rock for y'all. Hey, right here, Alex. Watch this shit. Like that, Darth Vader. That motherfucker just took the stage and went, hey, shoot! Mr. Alex Hahn, one of my favorite alto saxophone players. Next we got, I got another guest for y'all. My homeboy for years. I call this motherfucker the mayor of New York. He not even from New York. But whenever I'm in the city, whenever I've been in the city, all the way from Crenshaw to Brooklyn, this dude always come and look out for me, Thundercat, Kamasi, and everybody, and was showing us the ropes, and we always looked and admired his moves, because we heard his moves before the internet was even cracking. We was hearing about Maurice Mo Betta on the trumpet. You feel what I'm saying? And he here right now. He got a fly-ass shirt on, too. Freeze. Come on out, man. Let me see the shirt, man. Woo! Hey. My homie was so gangster. I'm gonna let him go. He brings the phone.
Are you not gonna say one?
Okay, so let's try.
If these walls could talk, I love you. I can feel the rain when it cries. Cold is inside of you.
Who's Terrence?
Terrace.
Oh, Terrace. DC. Hey, see? I'm excited. Your brother is in 10 minutes?
Yeah, I'll be 30.